Life's not what you take. It's not about the promises you made. It's not about the friends you might have made or love that is gone. Life is what you give. It's not about the stupid things you did. It's not about the way things could have been. It's about moving on. It's all about you. So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, just think it's all what you make it, and you'll make it through.
Yeah, class. This life will leave you stressed out, left out with your neck out. Ain't nothing changed, real life, so we deal right. But it feels like it's something strange. We wondering the dumbest things and let everything get under our skin. Trouble again, trying to impress somebody. So do you? You'll never make everyone happy, it just won't happen. At the end of the day, when all say it said, you better be ready to go back at them. I learn slow, my verse shows my growth, my wisdom. If you positive or you negative, it don't make a difference, not when you live in. Cause some of the most successful people on this planet will kill themselves or somebody else. Life they really couldn't manage. Then we got bums, alcoholics on the streets with no stress, nowhere to rest, nowhere to dress, nowhere to sleep. Morals.
What's your intake on homeless people?
It's unfortunate.
If you could do anything, would you help them?
Oh, hell yeah. Like if I see a homeless guy on the street.
Okay, my opinion on homeless people is, yes, they're homeless, they should try and get a job, but if they can't, that's okay. But they shouldn't resort to drugs and violence or anything like that. It's very bad. Don't do drugs.
Drugs are bad.
Okay. I think that some homeless people do deserve it, but a lot of them are on the streets because they have a mental issue and they need help. And also, a lot of people can get into drugs. Like, they try it once, they don't mean to, and then they get addicted and they're screwed. And then they end up on the streets because they spend all their money on drugs. So really, I think homelessness is just a problem that society needs to figure out how to fix, because a lot of the problems aren't their fault, especially if they're mentally ill.
Okay. 85% of Kingston's homeless people have a mental issue. That is a fact. The matter on drug abuse, it's not always their fault. Maybe they had some messed up childhood and they ended up on the street somehow. But it's society's responsibility to help those people out and, like, because people have such a big issue with them.
I don't really, like, think, like, some drugs are bad, like, obviously, like, crack, and people shoot it up, and they're all, like, crazy, but, I don't know, if you're smoking, like, pot, no one really cares, because, like, people can even go to class high, and no one really notices, like, and if you're driving stoned, you don't kill as many people as you do driving drunk, so.
So my opinion on homeless people?
Yeah.
For the most part, pretty smelly, and, usually drug addicted is the stereotype of most homeless people around Kingston. Yeah, just not a big fan really. They did something to put themselves in that position. So.
What about drug abuse?
I think drug abuse leads to homelessness, so they're pretty well tied.
I ain't thinking about tomorrow, do you?
So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, just think it's all what you make it, and you make it through.